Siri.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Advanced Tech Reviews. Today I'm going to show you how you can get the Siri 2.0 UI on any iPhone. Let's go.
Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is download the Cowabunga Lite app. This can be found anywhere on the internet. Next, go and connect your iPhone with a trusted Apple cable and click refresh and select your iPhone from the drop-down list. Go to custom operations and then go to the link in the description and scroll down to step 4. Over there, click download here. Go back into Cowabunga Lite and click import cooperation. After that's done, click enable, back, and go into apply. Note that your iPhone does have to be on iOS 18 and you do have to disable Find My iPhone before applying. You may re-enable it afterward. After both those steps have been completed, click apply tweaks. This process may take a while, your device will restart and you will be sent to the setup screen. If you see a screen that says iPhone partially set up, do not tap the big blue button. You must tap on continue with partial setup and your data will be fine. Let's look into the new Siri UI. Hey Siri.
Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for more videos just like this. Peace out.